Some breaking new developments right now after shots were fired at a funeral in South Kansas City on Friday. Police say one of the three victims shot Friday has now died from his injuries. Police have identified him as 29-year-old Bryson Washington. That shooting happened at Elite Funeral Chapel near Blue Ridge Boulevard in Longview. Police say the shooting happened after an argument. The other two victims shot remain in stable condition. So far, there have been no arrests. If you know anything that could help police with the investigation, you are asked to call Crime Stoppers Tips Hotline.